Welcome to a new eAcademy episode. Today we will present you with the MICRA Alarm module. It is a device with extensive functionality as well as the capability of working in various modes as an alarm module or a communications module. MICRA has been designed for the protection of small buildings such as garages, kiosks or holiday cottages. The module is provided with a buffer power supply having a total output current of 2 amps. Thus, when connected to the transformer, it can work as a standalone device. In the event of loss of mains voltage, MICRA will switch to an emergency power supply. In addition to the industrial GSM telephone, the device electronic board includes 4 programmable zones capable of working in digital or analog mode to which the detectors can be connected, an additional zone that can be used, for example, for tamper protection, 2 programmable relay outputs, a high current output that is functioning as power output but can also be used as power input, a dedicated OC type output that serves as an indicator of problems with logging into the GSM network or as an armed mode indicator, a microphone jack, a radio receiver with support for wireless devices. But the biggest advantage of the module is the built-in industrial GSM telephone, which enables notification in the form of SMS messages or clip service, reporting events to the monitoring station by using GPRS technology or SMS messages, remote operation by using the microcontrol application, control of outputs by means of SMS messages as well as clip service, arming, disarming the system by using clip service, audio verification of alarm notification after microphone is connected, remote configuration of the settings, as well as remote update of the module firmware. An important note, given the specific character of data transfer using GPRS technology, as well as potential associated costs, it is recommended that you install in the module SIM cards a tariff plan for monthly data transfer of at least 10 megabytes. The alarm system based on the MICRA module can be operated using a wireless keypad, remote control key fobs, as well as a mobile application and SMS messages. The microcontrol mobile application communicates with the MICRA module via SMS messages. If you want to use this functionality, remember to adjust the tariff plan of the SIM card installed in the module so as to suit the number of messages sent. The MICRA module is sold as a set including antenna and enclosure without transformer and battery. And that's all we have for today's episode. For more detailed information on the MICRA module, please use the link under the video. In the next episode, we will talk about the interaction between the MICRA alarm module and the wireless devices. Thank you for your attention. We invite you to watch the next episode of eAcademy. See you soon.